McCarty, and welcome to an adventure in chemistry. Today, we'll be on the hunt for the elusive and wild bismuth, or otherwise known by its chemical symbol, Bi. Bismuth was officially discovered by Claude Jeffrey in 1753, but it was originally discovered around 700 AD and thought to be lead or tin. Bismuth's atomic number is 83, and it comes from the pentagon family, or 15th group. It's in the 6th period. Ready? Other important physical attributes of this bismuth creature include an atomic mass of 208.98 amu and a density of 9.8 grams per centimeter cubed. Bismuth's thermal conductivity is lower than any other metals, and its electrical resistance is one of the highest the metal groups, making our metallic friend one special element. Crikey! Look! Look over here. It's a sign that we're getting close to where the wild bismuth resides. Bismuth leaves a silvery white streak, and this is definitely left behind by a target creature. Alright folks, start looking for a brittle metal with a white silvery pink hue.
Bismuth is valuable to modern chemistry because due to its extreme diamagnetic properties, it has allowed chemists to easily research and analyze magnetic fields and make conclusions about magnetic and diamagnetic elements. In addition to its diamagnetic properties, bismuth's high electrical resistance, and its low thermal conductivity, chemists have been able to use it in fuses for wiring and other electrical current studies with elements. Its very low toxicity levels have also made huge advancements in medicinal chemistry as well. Chemistry has built upon bismuth in many ways. Originally, it was thought to be a stable element, but with time and advances in technology, chemists have discovered that bismuth is actually a radioactive element with an extremely long half-life. Other physical properties of bismuth include low thermal conductivity, high electrical resistance, and its diamagnetivity were discovered through chemical testing and trials. Bismuth is now used for lead supplements and bullets and other small, dense products like sinkers for fishing in order to cut down lead poisoning. It is also used as a yellow pigment in paints, gastromedicines like Pepto-Bismol, and other medicinal treatments for diarrhea and upset stomachs. Bismuth is used as pigment for cosmetic products to give pearly effects. Additionally, it is used in electric fuses, fire detectors, and fire extinguishers.